the story behind lacrosse, it was that time where you sign up for Pop Warner football and then another sport. My dad was like, look, you can either do baseball or you can do this sport called lacrosse, because he was a receiver coach at Salisbury University at the time. They had a little feeder program, a little rec for kids, and they needed kids. And I remember how I used to sit at my sister's and brother's opening days, and I couldn't stand it. I'm like, bro, this is boring. Like, I'm playing in the dirt, doing everything, running around, getting the pixie sticks from the concession stand. Not even watching the game. Remember, I can't play the sport. So when my dad told me about a new sport, I said, whatever. Went out there, and I fell in love with it immediately. I was just like, it was just new to me.